Hey there, it's Fabienne Fredrickson from ClientAttraction.com, where we help you get more clients, make more money, and multiply your business. And today's video strategy is about getting clear on your ideal client's biggest issues. Why do you want to get clear on their biggest issues? Because you want to get to know them really well. Now, why do you want to get to know them really well? Because the more you know what your ideal clients are struggling with, the more you can position yourself as their problem solver. Now, you may think that all you need to do is talk about your process or talk about the results, and the results are really good, but the results are based on their biggest issues and their biggest struggles. And I find that many too many, you know what I mean, too many entrepreneurs really skip over the fact-finding mission that I believe is required to get to know exactly who your ideal client is, and but especially what they struggle with the most. And so what I would like for you to work on this week is really getting to the core of what your ideal client's biggest problems are. What are they struggling with? What are the biggest obstacles in their way? What is keeping them from where they want to be? When you know that, you can position yourself as the problem solver, you can create the solutions that they need the most, and you can deliver the results that they're, you know, waking up at the middle of the night wanting to find. And so the questions I have for you today are, what are their biggest problems and obstacles? What are they most frustrated by? What is the thing that they, if they could just figure this out or eliminate this, and what would they do anything and pay anything to increase or decrease or achieve or feel? What is it that they would love to have in their life that they don't have now? You see, when you get clear on their biggest issues and what they want to work on the most, what they would do anything and pay anything to have, you are positioned to be the one that they say, "My gosh, you're exactly what I need. I've got to start working with you right away." And it doesn't matter if you're just starting out your business or ramping it up, or you're in a place where you really want to leverage your business because you are already have a full practice. It's time for you to get clearer and clearer and clearer on what that is for them, so that you can clearly position yourself as the only one that they should be working with. So that is your assignment for the week. Get clear on their issues. Drill down even deeper, not just the surface thing, and let's not try to apply this to appeal to too many people. The person who would be your ideal client, that is who we're talking about. So do some fact finding, think back to all of your best clients of all time or your current clients, and really look at the common denominators around what their biggest issues, obstacles, and hot buttons are, and focus on that in your marketing. Start weaving it into everything that you do, and you will attract more clients, you will sell more products, and you will build your list so much faster, which equals making more money in your business. All right, so that's your assignment for the week. I want you to post below. Tell me what your client's biggest issues are. Share it with us. We want to hear from you. Work it out as you're typing it in the comments below. And make sure to share this video with your friends, Facebook it, tweet it, all of that good stuff. That should be, I think, right there. Oh, it could be right there, but you know. And then if you're not already receiving these video strategies by email every Friday, make sure to go to the top of this page and sign up for the free CD that you get up there. It's called How to Attract All the Clients You Need, and I will send it to you for free anywhere in the world. You'll see that there's high content, high value, and at the same time, you'll receive an email strategy from me, video strategy from me every single Friday, so you can keep learning from me and you don't miss a single issue. All right, until next time, do your assignment this week, and I will see you then. Live life like you mean it. Bye, everybody.